From the Providence Mobile Newsroom, Eyewitness News is in the capital city now, the scene of a stabbing on River Avenue. Investigators say a man was attacked when he tried to get his sister's stolen car last night around 7:30. The victim told police he was approached by two men and two women. One of them stabbed him in the back and they all took off. He was treated at the hospital.